By wireless from the BBC, Her Majesty the Queen of the Netherlands.
Fellow Hollanders, the lights have gone out over Free Holland. Where only 2 weeks ago there was a free nation of men and women brought up in the cherished tradition of Christian civilization, there is now the stillness of death. Oppressed, threatened, watched on every side by a power that would tear out all hope from the soul of man, the unhappy people of Holland can only pray in silence. For those who have lost their voice, but not their hope or their vision in the struggle against the onslaught of barbarism. Long live the Netherlands.
Morning, Mr. Timbaum. I apologize for the intrusion. They are collecting all radios.
I can see that.
A Dutch policeman assisting them.
We do what we must. The radio, yes?
Upstairs, in the parlor.
Get it.
Too many beautiful clocks here.
Bavarian?
The cabinet looks as if it's a Berliner works.
Yeah, 1886. You know watches, clocks?
My father is a watchmaker. I grew up under his workbench.
And look what you've grown into. What district?
Mattenbrau.
Oh. Mattenbrau. Mattenbrau. 1895.
Magnificent.
But you should have seen that watch when it came in. The way some people treat a watch. No care. No.
Understanding.
It was a gift on my 70th birthday. To Grandpa Timbaum. From the children of Harlem, 26th of March, 1935.
Get him to horn. Any other radios in the house?
No, none.
Good day, then.
I don't want anything too expensive, you understand?
Oh, there's this one. 7 jewels.
a Swiss factory, but all the craftsmen are German immigrants. It's 42 guilders.
It's for an anniversary. You could spend a little more.
Oh, well, there's this one. Farmendorf works. Excuse me for 1 moment. Papa, are you going out?
I will not dodder around this house and do nothing.
Papa? Excuse me. I'm sorry. You see, you could have it engraved. Or you could order it in white gold. The white gold is 60.
Residing in the occupied Netherlands must come forward according to the following regulations.
Down, Nim. Take your star.